Good evening and welcome to AJ's Lonely Travels. Today I've made a short journey from home to the Mayfield Stadium, Thornton Heath, to watch the Combined Counties Premier Division South game between AFC Croydon Athletic and Redhill. Looking forward to this, should be a good game. I've just seen ex-Robin, Josh Phillips, playing for Redhill. He came over and said hello, which was not good of him, he remembered me. Even though I think I called him a different name. Not a rude one, just I called him something else, but anyway, he's there, playing for Redhill. Give you a bit of a backdrop for this game. Both teams played last Saturday. Croydon Athletic were at home to Guildford City and lost 4-2. And Redhill were at home to Portland Hersham and lost 2-0. So currently, AFC Croydon are 15th in the league and Redhill are 10th. So it should be a good mid-table battle here. Hopefully we'll get some good match highlights, some goals. Croydon are in the claret and blue, Redhill are playing in the yellow. So hopefully we'll have a good game here, and I'll be back with some highlights, hopefully. But I'll be back at half time with an update of how it's going. So until then, sayonara. Hey? No.
Yes!
AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Redhill 1. Goal scorer for Redhill, number 10, Sam King. So it's Croydon Athletic 0, Redhill 1. Croydon Athletic 0, Redhill 2. Hit him on the counter. Just over. Good effort. Get it over. It's a good kick. Lucky. Oh. It's half time here at the Mayfield Stadium, Thornton Heath, and it's AFC. I think it's a Wimbledon there. AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 2. Been a good half. Pretty much run by Red Hill. Well, that had some good chances, had some good free kicks around the box. I went just wide and over, free header. Croydon really troubled the goalkeeper, the Red Hill goalkeeper, in that match. A good finish on 13 minutes gave Red Hill the lead, and then on 30 minutes it was 2-0 with another good finish as well. So yeah, Croydon Athletic with it all to do here today. They need to play better in the second half because they weren't very good in the first half. I mean, they had some dangerous points, but the final ball in the box wasn't there. And Niamh Green has a great long throw. They're not really taking full advantage of that. They should do, really, because you can really throw them into the box. But, yeah, hopefully the game will continue. Maybe we'll see a comeback, I don't know. But I've got both goals on here, so I'm going to do this later. At least I've got a couple of goals on it. But, yeah, so hopefully for more of the same in the second half. OK, I'll be back at full time. See you now, bud. He's not giving it. Great tackle. So that's AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 3. Played well tonight. Red Hill played very well. 70 minutes played, and it's AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 3. Great little finish from Aidan Brown. Quite a good celebration afterwards as well. So, yeah, not a good evening for AFC Croydon Athletic. Rams are getting well and truly rammed. AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 3. Oh no! Oh, it just gets worse. AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 4. I'll be back with the goal scorer shortly. Paul Croydon getting absolutely walloped. And just to make it a pair of Robins on the field for Red Hill. Josh Phillips has just come on as sub for number 2, who's been off injured.
Oh,
before. Things don't get any better, folks, for Croydon Athletic. They've just given away a penalty for a handball in the box. Lining up. And it's Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 5. Oh dear. I don't want to see this video, I'll tell you. Red Hill have been very good today, have taken full advantage of Croydon's weakness. So, yeah. Yes, it's actually Croydon 0, Red Hill 5. The penalty scorer was only one Josh Phillips. So both of the ex-Wolfpins have scored for Red Hill this evening. They're coming off the bench. Done well. So it's full time here at the Mayfield Stadium. And it's finished AFC Croydon Athletic 0, Red Hill 5. Could have been a lot worse for them. Keep pulled off a couple of saves. Could have easily been 6, 7, 8. Really could have been. They've conceded 9 goals in 2 home matches now, so they're not going to enjoy that too much. Red Hill, good team, played very well, played some good football. Second half, they sort of, Croydon came out the second half a little bit stronger and had a couple of half chances, but again, final ball was a bit disappointing. But then Red Hill sort of put their foot on the pulse again and started dominating the second half and eventually made the breakthrough. So, they thoroughly deserved it. They're not a bad side. I mean, Croydon, not great. And I'm sorry, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to have a lot of AFC Croydon fans watching this vlog. But, they'll be massively disappointed with that tonight. But on a personal note, I mean, it's good to see two ex-Wolfpins out there, and they both scored as well. Noel Vendrells and Josh Phillips with the penalty right at the end to make it 5-0. So, good for the ex-Wolfpins, but not good for Croydon Athletic. They've got a long, arduous season ahead of them, I think. So they need to tighten up that defence, and then need to sort of, just play a bit better. But, they conceded 4 on Saturday at home, they conceded 5 tonight, so they're going to have to really look at that. They're massively disappointed with that. But, so that's it. Shame. It's a good game, though. I mean, as a neutral, I enjoyed it. I mean, it's erring towards Croydon Athletic, but, they were played off the park this evening, and Red Hill thoroughly deserved the win. They'll just brush themselves off and move on to the next game. So that's it from me today. I'll be back on Saturday for my first Robins vlog, where the Robins are playing at Margate. So I'll be doing my first blog of the season from there, and hopefully Carl Shorten will get over their disappointing opening game defeat at home to Enfield, and we lost 4-2. We conceded 4 at home as well. So, yeah. But hopefully we'll turn it round. But that's it for me for now. I'll be back soon, and until then, sayonara.